lift our hearts and voices with blessed anticipation and cry aloud and give to God the praise of our salvation. Praise of our salvation.